Moderna COVID-19 vaccine almost 95% effective. Lasts long in refrigerators. Biotechnology company Moderna is the second promising COVID-19 vaccine candidate after Pfizer. The company revealed the astonishing interim results of its Phase 3 clinical trials. The results suggested that Moderna's vaccine is more or less on par with Pfizer's efficacy. In a press release, the company obtained the early findings in the COVE study, composed of over 30,000 participants in the US. The results were derived from the analysis of COVID-19 cases confirmed and adjudicated. The cases were determined 2 weeks following the second vaccine dose. A total of 95 cases were analyzed. Of that, 90 were in the placebo group and 5 were in the vaccine group. Of the 95 cases, 15 were older adults aged 65 and older, and 20 from diverse communities. The estimated efficacy rate of mRNA-1273 was 94.5%. For the safety profile, investigators deemed the vaccine generally well tolerated by participants. Most of the adverse events were either mild or moderate. Severe adverse events were approximately 2% in frequency. After the first dose, pain at the injection site at 2.7% was the most notable severe event. Following the second dose, fatigue at 9.7%, muscle pain at 8.9%, joint pain at 5.2%, headache at 4.5%, and pain at 4.1% and redness at the injection site at 2% were reported. While Moderna and Pfizer appear near equal in efficacy, the former may have an advantage in storing doses. A separate press release showed that Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine has an overall longer shelf life. The vaccine is found stable in temperatures between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius. It can be easily stored in a typical home or medical refrigerator for 30 days. This is a contrast to the 5-day shelf life of Pfizer's vaccine in refrigerators. Companies may choose to store Moderna's vaccine in very cold temperatures. Ultra-cold storage equipment at minus 20 degrees Celsius keeps the vaccine stable for up to 6 months. When exposed to room temperature, the vaccine may remain stable for up to 12 hours. Juan Andres, Moderna's Chief Technical Operations and Quality Officer, said, "We believe that our investments in mRNA delivery technology and manufacturing process development will allow us to store and ship our COVID-19 vaccine candidate at temperatures." The company clarified the storage and shelf life relationship. The refrigeration storage will maintain the vaccine stability for up to 30 days within the 6-month shelf life. That ticks after being released from freezing temperatures. Once retrieved from refrigeration, the vaccine is ready to use. We'll be right back.